Today we are going to do a lot on number system and understand the basics of number system. See guys, before I start with the number system, can I ask you simple questions from the number system? Just try pondering about these questions. Why there is why dozen is equal to 12, right? Why we have 16 anna in a rupee? And why we write X as to be 10 and V as to be 5 in the Roman system? Why not we use some other symbol? So, what exactly is the difference of a rational and irrational number? We always, study and talk about the prime numbers and, their significance. What exactly how we use it in real life. So that is what we have to understand. So this is the structure for today's class, right? So coming ahead, as let us see what exactly is there when we talk about CAT 2020. Sometimes back, few years back, we got this question on CAT, right? You have to find the last digit of this. Before this, even not a single study material was there which asked questions on the last digit. Then very few next year we had lot of stuff coming which tells you how to calculate the last digit. After a few years, CAT came up with this question asking you last two digit, and then there were people teaching and telling you how you can really solve the last 2 year. And I think in 2015 we got a question where CAT asked 23 into this into 63 last three digits. So if we see this thing, I will take you through last one digit, two digit, three digit also. So don't try to think that CAT is your static thing. CAT keeps on moving, right? Especially the number system, there is a lot of innovation happening and lot of new type of questions emerging every year. So when we talk about number system, don't try to fix yourself to the just old style of question. Try doing solving new type of question and have your fundamentals really strong. So where was my first question? My first question was, right, so these are some questions based on the remainder we will be all doing this. First of all, my question was why we mention X to be 10, right? Have we ever wonder why this X is 10, right? So yeah, welcome Nikhil Banshal, Nishant Patel, Ashish Kondal, Sonia Singh, Aniket Sirmore, Rahul Rondar, Medha Richards, Nikhil, everyone, welcome to you all. Guys, so those who have not done the phase one, please try to do as many questions as from the phase one and watch all 40 videos. There are 40 videos on in phase one. Please do watch all the videos and attempt all the tests attached to that, right? Today's class number is MQT101. Right, and you will be able to search the test with this code MQT101. Uditi Singh, good afternoon. Bushra Jamil, Arkor Pravadas, everyone, good evening, boys. So, first question comes out ke yaar ye aisa kyun hota hai, kyun karte hain aisa, X ko 10 kyun karte hain, bada burning hot question hai. But usse pehle hum samajhte hain ki jo primitive the unhone simple ek ko 1 kaha, fir 2 kaha, fir 3 kaha, aur fir 4 kaha, right? Ab iske baad aise count karenge to problem hai, kyunki to count this, you have to manually count this, and there can be an error in this. Can you tell me how many lines are there? How many lines I have drawn? Can you please quickly tell me how many lines I have drawn? Right? So this is the basic fundamental principle of counting. But then they very soon came up with the approach called we call it as bundles approach. Huh? What do we mean by bundle approach? Bundle approach ka matlab kya hai ki bhai, yahan se ek dandi uthai, is dandi ko idhar laga diya gaya. राइट फिर यहां से एक डंडी और उठाई उस डंडी को यहां लगा दिया गया और फिर यहां से एक डंडी और उठाई जाती है उस डंडी को यहां लगा दिया जाता है यहां से एक डंडी और उठाते हैं और उसको यहां लगा दिया जाता है तो हम कहते हैं 1 2 3 4 हमारे पास 4 सेट हैं 5 5 के तो माय काउंटिंग इज 20 इज इट क्लियर राइट विजय जैन फैबुलस 40 बैच इज क्लोज नाउ सो देयर इज नो सीट लेफ्ट इन द फैबुलस 40 यू मे बी कैन ट्राई नेक्स्ट ईयर या थैंक यू वेरी मच सो देयर आर 20 सो वी काउंट 4 इनटू 5 इनटू लाइक दिस एंड नाउ कमिंग टू दिस थिंग दे स्टार्टेड फॉर्मिंग बंडल्स अब ये क्वेश्चन आता है कि यार हम बचपन से करते आ रहे हैं इसको ऐसे करते आ रहे हैं व्हाई डोंट वी डू इट लाइक दिस right? We can do it like this. Now look at my finger. So if we I make with hand, so this is a shape which is, you know, similar to that, or even with this hand. So this comes very similar shape, which comes out to be a symbol for 5. And no wonders why we have bundle of 5, because we could count 5 on our finger. And no wonder why we have V as the finger, right? So band mutthi bhi 5 hai bhaiya aur khuli mutthi bhi 5 hai. Hum 5. बहुत अच्छा सीरियल था देखना कभी इंडिया इंडियन कॉमेडी सीरियल इट वाज वेरी गुड सो दिस वी डिनोट्स फॉर 5 बिकॉज वी इज ओपन पाम सो दीज आर टू सिंबल वी यूज्ड इट फॉर आर रोमन सिस्टम नाउ लोग कह देते हैं कि सर रोमन सिस्टम का क्या इंपॉर्टेंस है 2003 में रोमन सिस्टम पे क्वेश्चन आया हुआ है और लास्ट ईयर स्नैप के अंदर 2 marks का क्वेश्चन आया था ऑन रोमन सिस्टम दे वर आस्किंग व्हाट एग्जैक्टली यू नो दिस this value means can you please write down what does this value means sabhi log fatafat likhe bhejiye bhai ye value ka kya matlab hai mmxv111 so what does this value signifies this was the question in your snap 2018 right so guys we have to see this is the roman system where our numbers originated so soon this you know started understanding that you know please do type in quickly what do you understand by MMXV111, right? Okay. So now, if we see, you know, everyone, we took 5 sticks to, or maybe bones, huh? जो भी जिंगा लाला वाला आदमी था, जो भी उसको use करे. So, so this 5 sticks means 5, but it does not solve the problem because I am still using 5 sticks to denote 5. So they came up with the you know the concept of putting 2 sticks to denote 5, right? Like this. Say putting 2 sticks to denote 5, right? Yes, no. So this 2 sticks denoted 5. Now we have 5 as this and 5 as this. So we say 5 and 5 is 10. So we still with the 2 sticks we can denote 10 with only 2 sticks then with again 2 sticks we can denote 50 now 50 comes out bundle of bundle 50 kaise bana bhaiya bundle ka bundle 10 10 ke 5 kar lijiye ya 5 5 ke 10 kar lijiye so you will get something called 50 mind it boys we are right now using only 2 sticks to denote a number as high as 50. Now for 100, we came up with a symbol like this, which is also, you know, related to C for century, and century means 100, we are using this. And for D, we use it symbol like this, where we are having bundle of bundles. So it means the 4th level of bundle. So we use this stick as, you know, D as a symbol for 500, and then 10 bundle. Right, which signifies to be 1000. So this comes out 1000 comes out from 10 into 10 into 10. Right, this means 1000. But this system, whole system, is limited to this value. Now people were worried what to do. Right, because if I have to write bigger number, it will be very very difficult. It will be very difficult for me to write numbers. Right, guys. So what I came up with is I came up with something called zero. Arya Bhatta proposed this concept and we got something called zero, and we used this zero to denote various, you know, bundles. How we denoted this? We said, okay, we will write bundles here. If my bundle is of 1, we will write here. If bundle is of 10, we will write here. If bundle is of 100, we will write here. If bundle is of 1000, we will write it here. So we started using zero, and a new system, so-called metric system, or we call decimal system, emerged, and this system became popular. So India gave the concept of zero, but it was Arab people, right, who took it to the world. That's why after koti, after crore, we don't have name. We have names like arb. Arb means, you know, 100 crore. So what happened is, so they started, you know, writing number like this: ones, and then tens, then hundreds, and then thousand. So ones, tens, hundreds and thousands. And after that, they said, okay, we will not make another word for this. We will use 10,000. And then there was a new word. We call it as lakh. And then we have 10 lakh. And then we have crore. And then we have 10 crore. So this is from, you know, till what time we have the word till koti or crore. And after this, we got word from Arab, where we say Arab, and then we have 10 Arab, then Kharab Jarab. But Britishers or people who are from the Western background, they used slightly different models. Say they say 1,000 and then 10,000, right? 1,000 ke baad 10,000, then 100,000, and then they came up with something called million. And after that, 10 million. Right, 100 million and billion. So 100 crore is equal to 1 billion, right? So this is how we got the two number system, right? Got it, everyone? Yeah, because milli is a representative of 1,000, right? Milli, actually milli is 1,000th part. Milli means milligram. When you say, no, milli is 1,000th gram, but million means into 1,000. No, it is, you know, and we took the similar sounding word, you know, billion and then trillion and then zillion and then number of things, right? Okay, so we got the numbers which can be now counted. We called them natural numbers, right? But natural number were there before invent of zero also, because natural number can be represented with x, v or like this also. But we require zero to represent, and a new system came in and we call, okay, natural number including zero. Now it became whole numbers, because this could, you know, measure all the numbers in this. But this was limited only to integers, which can be counted only. But there were things like, there is a glass of water. So if it is this much full, so how we will represent it? So there came something called fractions. So then later stage, we could write fractions into decimals also. So ye bhaiya bahut famous gana hai aapka movie ka kaun sa hai ki dashmalav na deta bharat to duniya ko chand pe jana mushkil tha shunya diya jab bharat ne to duniya ko ginti aayi. So guys, so you will be able to understand how we are able to use this decimal and zero in our number system. Now, have you ever wondered why 2 is like this and 5 is like this? No, can you see the shape of 2? Isn't it a mirror image of 5? Right? Also water image of 5? So there must be some secret behind this. Anyhow, can you please write it out? Numbers 1 by 1 is equal to what fraction? What decimal? 1 by 2, 1 by 3, 1 by 4, up to 1 by 10. Quickly write it out. Just type in the fractions here. So what we will see, this is 1. This is 0.5. This is 0.33. This is 0.25 and this is 0.1, like this. 1 by 6, we will write it at 0.16666. So where what we observed here is, there are some numbers which we call it as numbers. Kaun se number hai bhai? In numbero ko main kya bolta hun? Ye wo number hai jo terminate ho jate hai. Like this got terminate, this got terminate. And there are some number which keeps repeating. Right? These repeat again and again, again and again. So the terminating numbers, we call them, you know, numbers which gets terminated. These are formed by number 2 and 5 only. Those number which get terminated, they are formed by 2 and 5. For example, 2 into 5 gives me 10. No other multiplication give me 10. If I want to have 0, I need to have 2 and 5 to be part of it. 1, 2 and 5 makes and gives me 1, 0. Clear hua beta ji ye sabko? Right? Koi doubt hai, puch sakte hai abhi. Just type in your chat if you have any doubt. Right? It is divisible by 2 and 5. Aur kya dekhte hain? Ke 2 ka jo fraction hai, usko ulta karenge, 5 ka fraction aata hai. 5 ka jo fraction hai, usko ulta karenge, 2 aata hai. Right? This to be remembered, and this will be very useful in number of questions that we will be doing later stage. At the later stage, right? So these numbers, we call it as real numbers, and we call them fractions or decimals. These are two ways to represent numbers, which are, we call it as fractions and decimals. Now you see, I told you there are two type of fractions. One type of a fraction is which is terminating. Another is which is repeating. Terminating fractions are bound by 2 and 5, whereas repeating fractions are chelas of 9. They belong to a number called 9, because 9 got irritated. Right? 9 got irritated. Why 9 got irritated? Because it says, I am the largest symbol. Because we have only symbols 0 to 9. In Roman system, we were having problem. What was the problem? We were not able to count, up to a great number. For that, we would require a new symbol. Bhaiya, ab to ja to naya symbol chahiye apne ko. Naya symbol nahi hoga to yaad karna mushkil hoga. So we came up with this system where my position gives me the value. So that position, we call it as a face value, and the position value, we call it as a place value. So there are two difference, place value and face value. For example, I write 786. So here, the place value of 8, right? If I write 1786 or maybe 21786, so the place value of 2 will be 20,000, right? And here it will be 1000, here it will be 700, here it will be 80, here it will be 6. But if I talk about the face value, it remains same. It is 2, 1, 7, 8, and 6. So place value and face value is the thing which is there in your number system when we use a number system of a metric system. When we use the Roman system, their face value and place value remain same. If this is X, this will be X irrespective of where it is placed. So both X is equal to 10. But here when we write 11, so this one means 10 and this one means 1 only. Okay, guys. Okay. Now, then there were some numbers which were like this. Which were, for example, we have 1, 1 root 2. So, ye problem kya bhai, jo root 2 hai, isko agar hum decimal mein convert karenge, it will come 1, 4, 1, 1, 4, 1, 4, tick, 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 tick. Ye chalta rahega, khatam nahi hoga kabhi bhi. Neither it will repeat, right, nor it will terminate, right. Na ye repeat ho raha hai, na ye terminate ho raha hai. Same is the, with the value of pi. The value of pi is again 3.1428, right? Something, 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 something. It keeps on going on, which is very close to 22 by 7. But the value of pi is not 22 by 7. Pi, when we define, we say it is the ratio of the circumference to the diameter. Circumference to the dia. That ratio we call it as pi. And this is, you can see the symbol. So if I divide it into two parts, so this is my diameter, this is first half, this is second half. How the symbol of pi emerged. It is not just a symbol, it signifies something. But the ratio is close to 3.14, but nobody knows the exact value of this. But ancient scriptures, they give us the value of pi up to 16 digit through this formula, through this mantra, the Gopi Bhagya Madhu Vratre, right? From here, if we decode using this table, we will be able to get, the value of this shloka, giving us the, value of pi up to so many digits, and that too in the ancient period, right? So they have we believe the people in the ancient India, they have, very good knowledge of geometry, trigonometry, and many other things. Okay, now coming to this thing, see, when these numbers which are neither repeating nor terminating, they cannot be represented in the form of A by B, we call these number as irrational number, because logically they will not be classified. Hum usko classify nahi kar sakte, samajh nahi sakte kaise aaya, kyunki unka janam jo hai wo natural nahi hai, unka janam geometry se hua hai aur unko humne observe kiya hai, right? To for example, if I say 22 by 7, it is a rational number, whereas pi is an irrational number. Kai baar interview mein question pooch lete hain bachchon se jinka maths bolte hain hamara acha hai ke pi aur 22 by 7 mein fark bataiye. To pi is your number which is an irrational number. It is a ratio of circumference to diameter, whereas 22 by 7 is a number which is a by b, which is a fraction, which is a fraction. right? In a separate class, we will be discussing about proper fraction, improper fraction, number of things. That is a separate class of basics, fractions and decimal. We will do it later. Right now, I have told you these things. Please go through it once again. Let's go through it. Whole number, natural numbers, they are 1, 2, 3 up to infinite. These are natural number, can be represented in the number system, Roman number system, as well as in the metric number system. Whereas whole numbers, it starts from 0 and goes up to infinite. So natural number and whole number, only 0 is the difference. Whereas positive and negative number is all integers, right? And 0 is also an integer. It's neither positive nor negative. But between the integers, we got some number, we call them as fraction. Those number which cannot be, represented or counted, that we call it as fraction. Unke liye, either we can convert to decimals or we can just write it in fraction. For example, 3 by 5. We can write 3 by 5. We can write 0.6 also. But all of these are called rational numbers because they can be explained like A by B. Three parts of the five parts, right? Whereas irrational number are those which cannot be represented in the form of A by B or jinko hum define नहीं कर सकते, physically उनको define नहीं कर सकते, हम geometrically उन चीजों को दिखाते हैं, ठीक है? Okay, now as just for the sake of practice, 2 by 3, even though it repeats, doesn't matter, it will be a irrational number, it will be a rational number, this also is a rational number, but root 2, root 3, root 7, root 8, they all will be irrational number, even pi is also an irrational number, but root 16 will not be an irrational, because this can convert it to 4, so it doesn't mean that every number in root is a every number in root is a rational number, but yes, yeah, the numbers which are in root, which is non-perfect squares, they always form your irrational number. I hope everyone is clear about the irrational number concept. Now coming to this thing, the very important concept and the concept which, begs you so many questions in CAT is concept of prime number. So first of all, let us understand what do we mean by prime number. I told you, why doesn't have 12? Darjan mein 12 kyu hote hain bhai? ये बड़ा क्वेश्चन है कि दर्जन में 12 क्यों होते हैं. तो जैसे हमारे विजय जैन है, विजय जैन जी से मान लेते हैं, विजय जैन की शादी हो गई है. अब विजय जैन की शादी हो गई तो मिसेज विजय जैन जो बोल रही हैं विजय जी को, बोलती हैं कि भाई जाके बाजार से केले ले आओ बच्चों के लिए. अब इन भाई सबको बाजार तो चले गए बट भूल गए कि भाई हाउ मेनी किड्स आर देयर. तो ही गॉट कन्फ्यूज. देन ही मेट विद अ गाय हु वाज सेलिंग बनानास एंड ही टोल्ड हिम के साहब 12 ले जाओ, राइट? क्योंकि उसमें क्या फायदा है कि एक बच्चा हुआ तो भी इनटू 12 कर दीजिए, दो बच्चे हुए छः छः बांट दीजिए, तीन बच्चे हुए चार चार बांट दीजिए, और चार बच्चे हुए तीन बांट दीजिए. तो इतने में जैन साहब कहते हैं कि नहीं 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 बस करो, और ज़्यादा बच्चे नहीं हैं, राइट? फिर कोई लोग पूछते हैं कि सर अगर पांच बच्चे होते तो कोई बात नहीं, तो 12 को हम 5 से गुना कर देते हैं तो वी गेट 60. नो वंडर वाई वी हैव 60 seconds इन अ मिनट and 60 minutes in an hour, right? Because 60 is a number which is divisible by 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 as well as 6. पहले 6 नंबरों से लगातार डिवाइड होने वाला नंबर कौन सा है भैया? 60 है. 7 नंबरों से डिवाइड होने वाला नंबर कौन सा है? 420 है. कर देते हैं ना 420 आप. 8 नंबरों से डिवाइड होने वाला नंबर जो है मेरा वो 840 है. 84 इट्स अ वेरी प्रोमिनेंट नंबर इन हिंदू मैथोलॉजी. देयर से यू गेट ह्यूमन बर्थ आफ्टर 84 साइकल्स, 84 लाख साइकल्स ऑफ बर्थ एंड रीबर्थ यू गेट, हाँ या यश जैन आई गॉट योर पॉइंट. दैट्स व्हाई यू नीड टू हैव 60 नंबर. एंड इवन इफ वी से व्हाई वी हैव 360 डिग्रीज इन अ सर्कल, सर्कल में 360 डिग्रीज ही क्यों होते हैं, उसका भी कारण है. देखिए पहले जो हमारा जो ट्रायंगल बनाया गया, ट्रायंगल को जब विभाजित किया गया सो दे टुक 60 डिग्रीज टू बी द मेजर, राइट? फॉर ईच ट्रायंगल 60, बिकॉज व्हाई 60? बिकॉज 60 वाज ए नंबर व्हिच इज डिविजिबल बाय 1 टू 6 नंबर, सो 60 वाज ए सेफ अजम्पशन टू बी टेकन. एंड व्हेन वी ड्रॉ 6 ट्रायंगल्स टुगेदर, राइट, एंड दिस forms a shape which is very similar to a circle, right? So the angle of the circle was taken as 360. But अभी के लिए हमें कोई problem नहीं, हम 360 use करते हैं और उसके accordingly back tracing करते हैं. But this comes from 60 as the number. So there are lots of questions that you should be asking, you know, about the number system. मेरे को ये problem नहीं है कि आपको ये आता नहीं है कि दर्जन में 12 क्यों होते हैं. Question ये है कि भई आज तक पूछा क्यों नहीं है कि दर्जन में 12 क्यों होते हैं. Yeah, 12 has more divisors or we call it as factors. ये हम नेक्स्ट क्लास में करेंगे. फैक्टर्स के ऊपर पूरी क्लास नेक्स्ट क्लास में है. फिर जो नंबर डिवाइड हो जाते हैं उन नंबरों को हम कंपोजिट नंबर्स बोलते हैं, क्योंकि उनका बंडल बनाया जा सकता है. कुछ ऐसे नंबर हैं जिनका बंडल नहीं बनाया जा सकता, उन नंबरों को हम बोलते हैं प्राइम नंबर. फॉर एग्जाम्पल 13 इज अ नंबर बिगर देन 12, बट इवन नॉट अ सिंगल यू नो डिवाइजर कैन बी पॉसिबल एक्सेप्ट 1 एंड इटसेल्फ. एक और 13 से अलावा इसको डिवाइड ही नहीं कर सकते. तो ये बड़ा मंदभागा, बड़ा अभागा सा नंबर है. तो इसीलिए शायद इसको एक अनलकी नंबर भी कह दिया जाता है, बिकॉज ये है तो 12 से बड़ा, बट इसके पास कुछ भी ऐसा नहीं है जो कर सके. तो हाउ टू फाइंड वेदर ए नंबर इज ए प्राइम नंबर और नॉट, वी हैव टू सी एंड गो हैड विद द डिविजिबिलिटी रूल. आज हम थोड़ा सा वो समझते हैं कि भाई डिविजिबिलिटी रूल कैसे चेक करते हैं सभी लोग. सबसे पहले मैंने बताया था ना, 2 एंड 5 आर द नंबर्स विच मेक्स 10. सो देयर डिविजिबिलिटी रूल इज बेस्ड ऑन लास्ट डिजिट्स. देयर डिविजिबिलिटी रूल इज बेस्ड ऑन लास्ट डिजिट. तो 2 के चेले बाल के कौन है? 2 है, 4 है, 8 है, 16 है. सो दीज आर द मल्टीपल्स ऑफ 2. So they will follow the same root. Whereas 5 ke multiples kaun se hain? 5, 25, 125. These are the powers of 2 and 5 independently. So for 2, the rule is last digit. For 4, the rule is last 2 digit. For 8, the rule is last 3 digit. And for 16, the rule is last 4 digit. Right? Now you can say for 32, the rule will be last 5 digits. Right? 2 raised to power n, you have to check the n digits, right? Because for 2 raised to power n and 5 raised to power n, we will get nothing but 10 raised to power n. Are you getting it? Yeah, Manish Gupta, the HCF should have to be prime. So are you clear with this? Now, can somebody tell me the divisibility rule of 3 or 9? Right? So the divisibility rule of this is very clear to you. If I have to check 328, whether it is a divisible by 8 or not, I have to divide all the numbers, right? I will do by 8, I'll say 4, 32, 8, 1, right? So this is divisible, right? But if I have to check 3, 7, 2, 7, 5, 6, even then I will just check the 3 digits. I will not be checking all these digits. 3 ka divisibility rule kya hota hai? Bhai, phatafat likh ke batao mere ko, kis kis ko pata hai 3 ka divisibility aur 9 ka divisibility rule kya hota hai, right? I know everyone knows the divisibility rule is sum of the digits. Sum of digits. Now my question to you is, boys, why? Aisa kyun hota hai? Sabko pata hai, third, fourth class mein kar lete hain ke sum of digit 3 or 9 pe hi kyun applicable hota hai. Chalo main bata deta hu 3 pe kyun applicable hota hai. Kyunki jo 3 hai wo 9 ka pakka chela hai, right? Because 9 can be represented as 3 into 3. So 3 is a perfect root of 9. So whatever 9 follows, your 3 also follows, right? Now, but why we have to have 9 as giving this? Because you know, I told you, know, 9 was a number which is a greatest symbol, right? Now, it's a largest symbol in our number system, but 0 got all the value. So 9 or 0 ki ladai hoti rehti hai. So let us say if I write 323 in any system, does it mean 320 plus 3? Right? Now you tell me, what will be remainder if I divide 10 by 9? What will be remainder if I divide 9 by 9? It will be 1. 100 by 9, again 1. Any number by 9, remainder will always be 1. So if 10 divided by 9 is 1, what will be 20 divided by 9? It will be 2. What will be 400 divided by 9? It will be 4. What will be 40 lakh divided by 9? It will be 4. So any number where all other are 0, that is going to be the remainder. So here my remainder is going to be 3, here my remainder is going to be 2, here my remainder is going to be 3. So all these are remainders, we add it up to get 8 as the remainder, right? So these give me remainder also, these give me remainder also. Okay, next divisibility rule of 9. Ek bar fir karte hain, like 3, 2, 7, 5, 6, 2, 8. So what is the remainder when you divide it by 9? Can you tell me quickly? What is the remainder when it is divisible by 9? So what we will do is we will add up all the numbers. So this is 6, 5 and 5, 10, 17, 17 and 8, 25 plus 8, 33 by 9. The remainder is going to be 6. Is it clear to everyone? I hope it is clear. 10, 12, 17, 17 and 23, yeah, 33, remainder is going to be 6. Now the divisibility rule of 11. Divisibility rule of 11 we will do, how we'll do divisibility rule of 11? Alternate digits starting from the right side. For example, this is the number 3, 2, 7, 8, 9, 6, 5, 4. So this is the number. So we'll take alternate digit starting from the right. What is the sum of all these numbers? 4 and 6, 10, 10 and 10, 20. What is the sum of all these numbers? Minus 24, minus 4. So my remainder here will be minus 4, right? My remainder here will be minus 4. Is it clear to you all? Now, please do explore the remainder of 7, 13, 17 and 19. Next class I am going to discuss this. But you will not be requiring to use this remainder a lot, because these divisibility rules, they don't give you remainder along with whether it is divisible or not. So, but all these divisibility rules, they give you divisibility check as well as the remainder. So we got a lot of questions on these remainders, especially this 3, 9 and 11. We will be practicing a lot. The divisibility rule for the composite number, for the composite number, is dependent on the prime number. For example, if it is divisible by 2 as well as by 3, it is going to be divisible by 6. For 14, we will be checking 2 and 7, right? For 18, we will be checking 2 and 9. But we will not be checking 3 and 6. Can somebody tell me why? Because if a number is divisible by 6, it is going to be definitely divisible by 3. So it is not adding anything new. So we cannot say a number is divisible by 6 and divisible by 3 has to be divisible by 18. Because 3 and 6 are not coprime. Right? Understanding it? Now, what are the co-prime numbers? Co-prime numbers are numbers which don't have anything common in between. Jinme aapas mein kuch bhi common nahi hota, unko kya bolte hain bhai? Co-prime number bolte hain. Right? Jaise humne kaha, prime number kaun sa hai? Jiski class mein kisi se bhi nahi banti, wo hai prime number. Jin do bandho ki aapas mein nahi banti, wo hai co-prime. To co-prime honne ke liye prime zaruri hona zaruri nahi hai. Jaise 8 or 9. Na to bhaiya 8 prime hai, na 9 prime hai. But ye dono aapas mein co-prime. ठीक है. और एक और कांसेप्ट है कि जैसे ब्रैक ओबामा 5 गाड़ियां ले ले, है ना, कोई भी किसी देश का प्रेसिडेंट 6 शादियां कर ले या कोई बंदा कुछ भी कर ले, आपको उससे कोई फर्क नहीं पड़ता है. राइट? बहुत ज्यादा फर्क नहीं पड़ता है, है ना. डोनाल्ड ट्रंप क्या कर रहा है आपको कोई चिंता नहीं. बट अगर आपका पड़ोसी, आपका साथ वाला, वो अगर साइकिल भी ले आएगा तो आपको बड़ा परेशानी. जैसे किसी बंदे का 100% इलाज आएगा, आएगा भाई किसी ना किसी का, तो आपको कोई फर्क नहीं पड़ता है. बट आपके साथ वाले का 90 भी आ गया ना, तो आपको कीड़े लगने जरूरी हैं. क्यों? क्योंकि प्राइम नंबर में भी यही है कि टू कंसेक्यूटिव नंबर n एंड n प्लस 1 आर ऑलवेज को प्राइम टू ईच अदर, ऑलवेज को प्राइम टू ईच अदर. कोई भी दो नंबर ले लो, 16 17 ले लो, 15 16 ले लो, ना 15 प्राइम है ना 16 प्राइम है, बट 15 और 16, राइट, 15 और 16 क्या है कि भाई आपके को प्राइम होते हैं. इज इट क्लियर? को प्राइम, राइट. और जैसे 20 के लिए 2 एंड 10 नहीं यूज करेंगे बेटा जी, हम 4 एंड 5 यूज करेंगे. राइट? अगर नंबर 4 से डिवाइड होता है, 5 से डिवाइड होता है, तो 20 से भी डिवाइड होगा. राइट? ओके, लेट्स डू सम प्रैक्टिस नाउ. या फाइंड द नंबर दैट इज डिविजिबल बाय 9, भी भेजो और रिमाइंडर भी भेजो फटाफट. इनका नंबर भेजिए और मेरे को रिमाइंडर भेजिए कि कितना बचेगा व्हेन यू डिवाइड इट बाय 9, व्हाट विल बी द रिमाइंडर व्हेन यू डिवाइड इट बाय 9. क्विक गिव मी द आंसर्स. तो यहां पे जो हमारा आंसर आ गया ये 2, 3, 5, 10, 1 आ गया, राइट. यहां पे 9 गोज आउट, 8, 17, 16, 6, 15, 6 आ गया बेटा. 6, 3, 9 गोज आउट, 5, 4, 9 गोज आउट. नाउ दिस इज 6 and 5, 12 plus 1, 13. No, 12 is equal to 3. आई होप दिस इज क्लियर टू यू ऑल. So some people, you know, believe in, believe in this getting, doing this, your numerology. So numerology also we do this thing. Huh? So 9, 8, 7 will be 6 and then it will be 3. Now if I give you a very large number like 3, 2, 5, 7, 8, 9, 1, 2, 5, 6, 9, 2, 3, 4. So if we have to find the remainder when you divide by 9, क्या करेंगे भैया जो 9, 9 के पेयर से दिस गोज आउट, 9 गोज आउट, 8 and 1 गोज आउट, 7 and 2 गोज आउट, 2, 3, 4, 9 गोज आउट, 6 and 3 गोज आउट. नाउ यू आर लेफ्ट विथ 5 to 7 and 2 to 12. सो इट इज इक्वल टू 3. सो इट इज लाइक द डिजिटल सम. गॉट इट. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन. रिमाइंडर बाय 11. फाइंड द रिमाइंडर व्हेन यू डिवाइड दिस नंबर बाय 11. क्विक क्विक फटाफट बताना है. जब इस नंबर को 11 से डिवाइड करेंगे तो क्या रिमाइंडर बचेगा भैया, फटाफट बता दीजिए मेरे को. जल्दी 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 क्विक. एंड वेलकम एवरीवन. सोनरस करण, टाइटेनियम, पबजी गेमिंग लाइव स्ट्रीम, एवरीवन दोज हु आर जॉइनिंग इट, थैंक यू वेरी मच. लेट्स मेक दिस चैनल इज द बेस्ट चैनल फॉर योर कैट प्रिपरेशन. 200 आवर्स ऑफ फ्री लर्निंग for CAT 2020, right? Welcome guys, those who are joining us late, welcome to the class and session. So here 11 ke liye kya karenge bhaiya, 11 ke liye we will do, yahan se yahan pakdenge 770, yes it is divisible. Yahan se ye 12 ho gaya, this is 10, remainder is 2. So from here this is this 6 and 6 12 plus 5 17 minus 7, remainder is 10. So here so this is 11 minus 9, remainder is, so 10, 0, 2, 10 and 2 is the answer. 0, 2, 10, 2. Shushma Bharti, absolutely right. Priyanshu Gautam, bilkul sahi hai ji. Right? And 6 for second. Nahin, second ka 6 nahi hai beta. Second ka 2 aa jayega. Kyunki this is going to be 12, this is going to be 10. You have to subtract this. Right? Everyone clear with this? You always start from the right side and go like this. Don't start it from here, then you may get wrong also, right? Galat bhi aa sakta hai, so you have to be very careful, right? Okay, next question, slightly challenging one. Let us see how many of you answer all 5 questions together. Ye paancho ke paancho question ek saath karne ka bhai. Isko 11 se divide kiya, kya remainder bachega? Isko 9 se kya bachega? 8 se, 4 se, 3 se, fatafat. Let us see who can answer it. सबसे पहले कौन, सबसे तेज कौन आंसर करता है उसके लिए हम ताली बजाएंगे, और बाकी लोग जो भी कर रहे हैं उसके लिए ताली बजाएंगे हम. वेरी गुड, राइट. फटाफट बताइए पांचों, ऑल 5 क्वेश्चंस टुगेदर. बहुत जल्दी भैया इसको आप ऊंचे पायदान पे पहुंचा दीजिए, राइट. एंड थैंक यू वेरी मच फॉर ऑल योर सपोर्ट एंड लव. Right. Let me start discussing it. 11 hai. So we will do this and this, this and this. So this is 12 minus 7. 5 is the remainder. Right. So please answer all the questions. So from here 9. 9 ke liye this goes out. These two goes out. And then 8, 4, 12 plus 7. It is, or maybe 4, 7, 11. You get 2. 8 and 2, 10. You get 1 as the remainder. Now by 8, we will see last 3 digits. Last 3 digits, we divide 625 divided by 8, we get 56. And then your 56 and 65.1 as the remainder. So I tell you one more shortcut when you divide by 8. If your 100th number is even, you can just remove it. If it is odd, you can take 1. For example, it was 625, you could take just 25. It would have been 725, you take 125. Are you getting it? If it is an odd number, take 1. If it is an even number, take 0. So divisibility by 8 helps a lot this way, right? So by 4, last two digits only. Last two digits for 4, answer is 2. By 3, again, beta ji, kya karenge? 6 goes out, 7 into 9 goes out, 2 to 5, 9 goes out. 0 is the remainder. 5, 1, 2 to 0. Sabse pehle hume answer dene wale hain. 5, 1, 1, 2, 0. Pranjali Thakre, नहीं, उनसे पहले दिया सताविशा भट्टाचार्य ने, उनसे पहले दिया केशव जिंगर ने, और उनसे पहले टाइटेनियम ने कर दिया, उससे पहले विजय जैन, ऋतिक, सबसे पहले आंसर दिया आकृति गुप्ता ने, so the clapping goes for आकृति गुप्ता. Right, and sonorous Karan, but the clapping goes to Akriti Gupta because she could answer, you know, quickest. Okay, I hope everyone is clear with this. Now moving to the next type of questions from the remainder and divisibility. Quickly, all four questions together. चारों question एक साथ में answer करने हैं आपको. जिन लोगों ने ये channel को अभी तक subscribe नहीं किया, वो please do subscribe. इसके बाद भैया आपको 15 question का test मिलेगा आपको. Sorry, 10 questions का. There will be a 10 question test on app. Right? वो जरूर दीजिएगा. It will help you clear your fundas. And after that, 40 questions का assignment है that you need to appear. Right? 40 question assignment on the app again, right? फटाफट. So देखिए अब 17 से divisible करना है. 17 का divisibility rule मैंने आपको बताया नहीं है क्योंकि उसमें remainder फिर भी नहीं आएगा. अगर पता भी चल जाएगा तो remainder नहीं आएगा. 17 का rule next class में करेंगे. But अभी के लिए 318 करेंगे. इसको छज्जे में डालेंगे. 17 से divide करेंगे. 17 1 17 it comes out 14. 8 नीचे आ गया. And it goes on 9. 17 into 9 क्या होता है? 17 into 8 sorry. It will come out 136. So you are left with 12 as a remainder. So if 12 is a remainder, you either add 5 or you remove 12. Because we have to see added, so we will add 5 over here. The answer would be 5. Now the second question comes out is, right? Second question is, you know, how to make it divisible by 30? Now to make it divisible by 30, one, you can just divide it by 30. Or you can just use a bit of smart work. Because if you have to make by divisible by 30, you can say you have to make it by 3 and 10, right? So you have to make divisible by 3 and 10. So to make it divisible by 10, you need to either add 2 or to add 12 or to add 22. We can add 32 also, but we should not be adding more than the divisor. So 32 goes out. So out of this, which option is there that I can choose by multiple of being 3 also? So if it has to be multiple of 3, 3 goes out, this goes out, this goes out, this goes. So this number is already divisible of 3, right? We have to make it divisible of 10 also. So we can add any of the number to make it divisible by 10, but it has to be divisible by 3 also. So out of these, 12 is a number which is divisible by 3 as well. So guys, I hope you are all clear with this, right? Okay, the next question is to be subtracted to make it divisible by 11. So first of all, we will see from here to here, from here to here. So it goes 15, 15 and 3, 18. 18 may say 11 minus gaya. So we are left with 7. So we should subtract 7. Right? Whatever is left out, that has to be subtracted. Or if we say what has to be added, then we should add 4. Right? यहाँ से पूछा ही सुने ना, subtract करना है. So whatever is the remainder, we will subtract that. Okay. Next question is divisible by 9. So first 2 goes out. Keep it 2 here. 9 goes out. First divisible by 9. No, 9 goes out. And your this also 9 also goes out. 2, 3 and 4 gives you you know, 9 again this goes out, so you are left with 8, 3 and 8. 8, 3, 11, this gives you 2. So 8 and 2, 10, this gives you 1. So remainder is 1. So what should be added to make it visible by 9? We should add 8 to make it visible by 9. 8 add karna chahiye beta isme. I hope everyone getting this. Thank you very much, those who all got the answer. 6 and 5 are co-prime, yeah. 10 and 3 are also, because among 6 and 5, 10 and 3 are better one, right? 6 and 5 or 10 or 3 mein, hum 10 and 3 choose karenge, because that is very easy. Got it? So, you got it, everyone? So, the answer for this is, let me see who has answered all the questions correctly. So, this answer is 5, this answer is 12. This was, I think, I forgot what was the answer. 10 and 18. 18 is 11, 7. Subtracted, yeah. 7 was the answer and here 8 is the answer. So, 5, 12, 7 and 8 are the answers. Let's see who has answered it absolutely right. Sorry, I couldn't see anyone who could answer all the questions right. But still, this girl, Sanchit Singla has answered 3 right. Very good, Sanchit. And Sonaras has answered 3 right. So, good luck, boys. Those who got it wrong, please do watch this again so that you could get how to do this question. Now, are you ready for the next level of questions? See these 5 questions. Ye 5 question. Lagatar. Ek saath mein, you have to tell me the values of x, x, y, y and k in the next 5 questions. Quickly answer all these 5 questions. 1 minute deta hu main aapko. जो लोग रिकॉर्डेड वीडियो देख रहे हैं आप क्या करो भाई वीडियो को पॉज कर लीजिए पॉज करके क्वेश्चन कीजिए थोड़ा टाइम ज्यादा भी लग रहा है तो कोई इशू नहीं है एंड दोज हु आर वाचिंग इट लाइव राइट जस्ट टाइप इन योर आंसर्स इवन दोज हु आर वाचिंग रिकॉर्डेड यू कैन टाइप इन योर आंसर इन द कमेंट्स बॉक्स एंड दोज हु हैव नॉट येट सब्सक्राइब टू द चैनल प्लीज डू सो एज सून एज पॉसिबल सो दैट यू कैन गेट द लेटेस्ट नोटिफिकेशन एंड वी ऑल्सो गेट गुड नंबर ऑफ सब्सक्राइबर्स एंड व्यूज Now, divisible by 11. So, this 2, this has to be 8. Only then it will be equal by 9. This goes out, this has to be 9. So, answer is 1. Divisible by 8. As I told you, this can be ignored. So, what is the number which can be, you know, make this divisible by 8? It can be 0, it can be 48, 88. So, there can be 3 answers. But we will answer 0, 4 and 8. There are 3 numbers, 3 values of y which will make it divisible by 8. So, what we will answer? It will depend. Smallest value of y. So, here it can, this goes out. So, this is 4. So, y can be 0, 4. It can be 24, it can be 44, it can be 64, it can be 84. So, there can be 5 values of y. But what we need is the smallest value. Smallest value is going to be 0. Right? Number of values of k. Divisible by 3. So this 6 goes out. 2 and 7 goes out. Now 2 and 5 gives me 7. So 7 plus 2 gives me 9. Divisible by 3. So k can be 2. 7 plus 5 gives me 12. Divisible by 3. K can be 5. 7 plus 8 is equal to 15. Divisible by 3. 8 is another answer. So I have 3 values. Can I have 7 plus 11 giving me 18? Yeah, it can be there, but as k is my single digit number, so we will have only 3 values which give me the real answer, which give me the right answer. I hope everyone clear with this. If you have any doubt, you can please ask. Agar koi doubt hai beta, pooch sakte hain aap. 3 आना चाहिए सोनिया सिंह आपका गलत हो गया और काफी लोगों का गलत हो गया लास्ट वाला क्वेश्चन इट हैज टू बी 3 वैल्यूज नंबर ऑफ वैल्यूज ऑफ के कैन बी 3 प्रांजलि खरे ने बहुत पहले जवाब दे दिया था बट लास्ट क्वेश्चन गलत है बट स्टिल प्रांजलि यू गॉट 4 राइट सो वेरी नाइस वेरी गुड बहुत अच्छा बहुत बढ़िया साहिल ने भी सही आंसर दिया बट लास्ट वाला सबका गलत हो गया है राइट. सो इट हैज टू बी 81003. ओके नाउ कैन यू डू दिस एग्जामिनेशन क्वेश्चन. एग्जाम का क्वेश्चन है भाई, फटाफट करके बताओ, देखते हैं कौन सबसे पहले आंसर करता है. थर्टी वाला कंफ्यूजिंग. थर्टी वाला डिविजिबिलिटी के लिए कुछ नहीं करना है बेटा, थर्टी वाले के लिए थ्री एंड टेन दोनों को एक साथ करना है ठीक है. थ्री से भी होना चाहिए, टेन से भी होना चाहिए. थ्री के लिए इंडिविजुअली कर लो, टेन के लिए इंडिविजुअली कर लो, बाद में दोनों को कंबाइन कर दो. टू बी एग्जैक्टली डिविजिबल बाय 36. हाउ वी कैन डू दैट टू बी डिविजिबल बाय 36? वी नो इट कैन बी 6 × 6 but we cannot do that. We have to be seen, you know, it has to be 3 × 12 but we will take 4 and 9. So the number should be divisible by 4 and 9. We have a divisibility rule of 4, we have a divisibility rule of 9. So 4 ka kya banega bhaiya? 4 ke liye last two digit should be divisible by 4. So you have to subtract either 1 or you have to subtract 5. Any number 1, 5, 9, 13, this can be subtracted to make it divisible by 4, right? So 18 goes out, 36 goes out. Now it has to be divisible by 9 also. So now you see 1 and 8 goes out and 9 itself goes out, 7, 6 and 7. So total of all this becomes your 1 and 8 goes out, 9 goes out, 7 aur 6, 13, 19 ho gaya. So 19 mein it has to be, you know, 1 as the remainder. So either 1 will go out or 10 will go out. So we will choose 1 because why we will choose 1? Because 1 gives me the better answer, right? 1 give me the easy answer, right? And in 5 also, so 1 should be the answer. Kuch log kya karte hain isko na 178669 divide by 36 kar lete hain. 36 is 4 × 9, we can just go by, you know, doing this, right? Next question. So before we move to the next question, those who have not subscribed to the channel, do so. Watch video live Monday to Friday, right? At 12 noon, we are live every day. And this is YTCAT 2020. Ye batch join karna hai aapne. Kahan pahunch ke? Jab aap app pe pahunch jayenge. Please join the batch with the name of YTCAT 2020. So that you can get a lot of stuff, right? A lot of stuff for preparation, right? And इस चैनल को तो जो करना है वो आपको करना ही करना है. ओके लेट्स डू नाउ फ्यू मोर क्वेश्चंस ऑन द डिविजिबिलिटी. डिवीजन सम में द डिवाइजर इज 4 टाइम्स द कोशिएंट. डिवाइजर 4 गुना है कोशिएंट का, राइट? सो वी हैव नंबर इज इक्वल टू डिवाइजर इनटू कोशिएंट प्लस रिमाइंडर, राइट? सो कैसे करते हैं, नंबर कह लो या डिविडेंड कह लो इसको, राइट? जिसको डिवाइड किया जाएगा, डिविडेंड भी बोल देते हैं कई जगह, नंबर भी बोल देते हैं. सो नंबर को हम किससे डिवाइड करेंगे, डिवाइजर से डिवाइड करेंगे. कोशिएंट ऊपर आएगा और नीचे जो बच जाएगा वो आएगा हमारा रिमाइंडर, राइट? फॉर एग्जांपल 11 को मैंने डिवाइड किया 3 से, तो इट यू नो 11 नहीं, थोड़ा बड़ा नंबर ले लेते हैं, 17 ले लेते हैं. 17 को गया 5 पे गया, तो ये हो गया हमारा 515 एंड 2 इज लेफ्ट. सो दिस इज योर divisor, this is your quotient, this is your dividend and this is your remainder. So this question is saying that, brother, I have in a division sum the divisor is 4 times the quotient and 5 times the remainder. Remainder is 20. So remainder is given to you as 20 and your divisor is 5 times the remainder. So my divisor is going to be 100, which is 4 times the quotient. So quotient becomes 25. Is this clear to you all? Right, so my number is going to be this into this plus this, so 2520. If you have answered it, very well, very good, wonderful, marvelous, stupendous thesaurus. Next, same question hai, fatafat karke dikhao bhai. Chak to phate jaldi se jaldi. Quotient is 6 times the remainder. Quotient is 6 times the remainder, so remainder is 5. So remainder is equal to 5. My quotient becomes 30. My divisor will become, it is thrice of the divisor. Divisor becomes 10. So the answer comes out to be right? Answer comes out to be 305. Are you clear with this? ठीक है भाई, clear हुआ ये? Everyone getting this answer? Yeah, absolutely. Let's do one more question. Find the largest three-digit number divisible by 11. ये एक पहले मैं कराता हूँ, दूसरा आप खुद करेंगे. तो largest three-digit number क्या हो जाएगा? 999. और इसको 11 से divide करना है. तो 11 से 9 पे गया, 99 आ गया. 9 आगे जाएगा नहीं, right? So what we see is, you know, zero लगा दिया यहाँ पे. So ये number का remainder क्या बच गया? मेरा 9 बच गया. 9 is my remainder. Right, 9 is my remainder. So if 9 is my remainder, then 999 minus 9 means 990 should be divisible by 11. Now, अगर ये 7 होता यहाँ पे, तो हम क्या करते? 999 again divisible by 7, 17, right? And here it is your 29 at 4, 28, 19, and it goes on to 14, so left with 5. So 5 is extra. इसको 5 को यहाँ से minus कर देंगे. तो 994 is the largest number divisible by 7. Got it? Okay. Second वाला question करके दिखाओ भाई. Largest, smallest four-digit number divisible by 13. Smallest है. तो I will take 1000. This is smallest four-digit number. Now it has to be divisible by 13. We will say divide it by on 7, 91, 90, on 6, it will be 78. So you are left with 12. So what you need is, you need one more to make it divisible. 12 to hamare paas already hai. So we'll add 1 to it, we will get 1001. Ye 1001 jo hai, isko dhyan mein rakhiyega bhaiya, bahut kaam aayega number ye. Jo 1001 hai, this is nothing but 7 into 11 into 13. CAT में number system में इसके base पे question आया हुआ है, right? So you have to be very careful about 1001 as a number, right? Shall we move next? दोनों question फटाफट करके दिखाओ भाई. Largest four-digit number divisible by 7. Largest four-digit number divisible by 7. Four-digit number 9999 7 से भैया divide मार देंगे. 7 40 98 19. 2 पे गया 14 49 59. 8 पे गया 56. 3 is left, so you will subtract 3 out of 4. So 999 is a number, largest 4 digit number divisible by 7. ठीक है, या तो largest आएगा या smallest आएगा. Largest आएगा तो जो remainder बच गया उसको minus कर दो. Smallest जब आएगा, जितना कम रह गया उतना add कर दो, right? जैसे smallest five digit number divisible by, so 1 2 3 4, this is the smallest five digit number divisible by 11. 9 पे गया 99. 10 नहीं जाएगा, एक zero और आ गया. 9 पे गया 99. 1 बच गया. तो अब 1 बच गया, अब क्या करेंगे भैया? 10 और add करना पड़ेगा इसमें. या तो 1 हटा दो. 1 हटाएंगे तो ये four digit बन जाएगा. अब तो 10 और add कर दो. So this is the largest number divisible by, नहीं ये तो ज्यादा डिजिट हो गया, एक जीरो कम आएगी. 10010, राइट? सो 10010 इज द नंबर व्हिच इज डिविजिबल बाय दिस. और ये ऑप्शन से भी कर सकते हैं अगर आपको डिविजिबिलिटी रूल पता हो. अच्छा, डिविजिबल बाय 11 गिव्स रिमाइंडर, रिमाइंडर गिव्स रिमाइंडर 1 और मे बी 2. तो गिविंग रिमाइंडर 1 और 2 में वो ऐड कर देंगे भाई. ठीक है, जैसे यहां पे 2 ऐड किया तो ये आ जाए, गिविंग रिमाइंडर 2 है तो 10010 आ गया, 2 आ गया. ठीक है, बट इससे हम पीछे जाएंगे 11, क्योंकि 10001 आ जाएगा. ठीक है, ये थोड़ा सा चेक कर लेना, कई बार ये आगे चला जाता है. ठीक है, अदरवाइज सिंपली जैसे यहाँ से वो बोलेगा गिविंग रिमाइंडर 2, तो 2 इसमें ऐड कर दो. ठीक है, बट अगर वो कह रहा है गिविंग रिमाइंडर 5, तो हमारा 5 रिमाइंडर ऐड करेंगे तो क्या हो जाएगा? 9996 में 5 ऐड किया, 1001, तो ये तो 5 डिजिट बन गया. तो इसमें से फिर 7 माइनस कर देंगे, एक पीछे वाला नंबर ले लेंगे ना, एक पीछे वाला मल्टीपल ले लेंगे. जैसे यहाँ पे ये 5 रिमाइंडर होता तो 1001 माइनस 7 आ जाता, तो 9994 आ जाता है। ठीक है, ये बस बाईपास नहीं होना चाहिए, ध्यान रखना। ठीक है, ओके, दिस इज अ बोनस क्वेश्चन फॉर यू ऑल गाइज, आई होप यू विल बी एबल टू डू इट। अ नंबर व्हेन डिवाइडेड बाय 7 गिव्स रिमाइंडर 4, फाइंड द रिमाइंडर व्हेन द थ्राइस ऑफ नंबर इज डिवाइडेड बाय 7। इसके जैसे हम क्वेश्चन आगे भी करेंगे, बट अभी के लिए जस्ट यू नो बोनस। अ नंबर व्हेन डिवाइडेड बाय 7 लीव्स रिमाइंडर 4, सो नंबर इज ऑफ 7x+4। ठीक है, अब इसका थ्राइस तीन गुना क्या बन जाएगा, 21x+12 डिवाइड बाय 7, तो ये तो डिवाइड हो ही जाएगा, ये मेरा 5 आ जाएगा। तो बेसिकली जो रिमाइंडर था उसको 3 से गुना करके डिवाइड बाय 7 कर दो। ठीक है, अब अगर इसी क्वेश्चन में हम कह देते नंबर व्हेन डिवाइडेड बाय 5 लीव्स रिमाइंडर 5, फाइंड द रिमाइंडर व्हेन थ्राइस ऑफ नंबर इज डिवाइडेड बाय 7, तो जो रिमाइंडर है उसको 3 से गुना कर दो भाई, क्या आ गया 15 को 7 से किया 1 आ गया, गॉट इट। कैन यू राइट प्राइम नंबर्स फ्रॉम 150 टू 180, जस्ट राइट प्राइम नंबर्स फ्रॉम 150 टू 180 क्विकली। हाउ टू फाइंड वेदर ए नंबर इज 13, 17, 19, 41, 81 और मे बी 91 और मे बी 101 और 71, ये सारे रूल्स आप एक्सप्लोर कर सकते हैं, राइट। बट फॉर 7 आई एम जस्ट टेलिंग यू, ये मैं फिर आपको नेक्स्ट क्लास में डिटेल में बताऊंगा। 7 के लिए क्या करते हैं, 9 का डबल ले लो भैया, 18 माइनस कर दिया, क्या आ गया 20419, लास्ट नंबर 9, इसका डबल फिर 18 माइनस किया आ गया 2023, फिर 3 का डबल आ गया 6, माइनस 6 कर दिया 196, तो 6 का डबल 12, 7 आ गया। यस, दिस नंबर इज डिविजिबल बाय 7। ठीक है विवेक शर्मा, यू हैव टू बी वेरी केयरफुल वाइल आंसरिंग इट, आई होप योर ऑल आंसर्स आर राइट, राइट ओके। सो ये डिविजिबल है 7 से, तो 7 के डिविजिबिलिटी रूल के लिए क्या करने का है, लास्ट डिजिट का सम, जैसे मैं 2401 लिखता हूँ टू चेक वेदर इट इज डिविजिबल बाय 7 और नॉट, तो 1 का डबल हो गया 2, माइनस 2 कर दिया तो 238 आ गया, 8 का डबल हो गया 16, माइनस 16 कर दिया 7 आ गया, तो लास्ट डिजिट जो बचता जाएगा उसको डबल कर करके माइनस करते जाएंगे, राइट। सो दैट इज अ वे, बट आई एज आई टोल्ड यू नो दिस वी विल बी डिस्कसिंग इन द नेक्स्ट क्लास, अभी के लिए सिर्फ 7 वाला कर लो और 13, 17, 19 का खोजा खोजी करके लेके आना। ठीक है, ये हमने कर लिया, दिस इज योर होमवर्क, यू हैव टू राइट प्राइम नंबर्स फ्रॉम 1 to 100 and then 100 to 200, 200 1 to 300, 300 1 to 400 and tell me how many there, 100 to 100 I tell you these are 25, ठीक है, ये कितने आपको बताने होंगे, right, thank you very much for this class, I hope you all enjoyed, those who have not liked, subscribed and shared the channel, you can please do that, right, कोई doubt है भैया पूछ सकते हो, anything you have, you can write in comments, don't forget to appear for the test after the class, there will be test after the, thank you, kal fir karenge aage wala, abhi ke liye bye bye, I hope you all enjoyed, thank you very much, don't forget to tell to your friends that there is such a channel so that they can also take benefit of it, okay, bye bye for now.